Hello everyone, welcome to this Up To. In this video, we're going to be doing a Sabotage Pirate match with the Lightning XD48. And, so let's see who wins this. You ready, dude? Alright. What do you mean, pretty bad? Like, pretty bad good, or... That's what their goal is to do, is to introduce new villains that, like, probably
I know. Heard of. But the Death Star is going to have Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Or Chewbacca. They're still thinking about. They could have Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Imagine Yoda.
Yeah.
Is this the third or second DLC?
The second. The Death Star is going to be the third.
Yeah, and the fourth one will probably be Yoda. Nobody ever thinks about Yoda.
Yeah, I have no idea what they're going to turn that into.
Probably going to be some giant mess.
Maybe, I don't know. I'll still play it no matter what. But...
Probably going to be a kamikaze game mode. Suicidal Yoda. That's the game mode. Everybody's Yoda flying a plane.
Okay, guys.
Just crashes everywhere.
I just want to let you know, guys, that I have reached rank 61 today, so...
Why is this taking forever to load?
I'm in the game.
I'm not. I'm still loading. Like, literally can't load in. This is bullcrap. Come on, EA, let me in. No, you want me. The heck happened back here? Star cards are broken. What? It won't let me put... star cards. What? It won't let me put the same star cards.
Game mode, so.
What gun do I have? Greatest gun of all. What is this game mode?
This is Sabotage. You have to capture all of the things, and you also get hero pickups right now, so they're probably already spawning in for you. You get hero pickups at the beginning, I get hero pickups at the end.
I don't get it.
Okay, so you have to capture all of these control points. And I have to try to kill you off before you capture. Oh crap. Oh my god.
Yeah, I used the Mexican Mustang. What the heck? He has thermal when you scope in. What the heck?
Yeah, it's called
night. I just want to test his abilities. What does this do? Okay, so he's got a stupid gun, but who gives a crap about it? Go capture one of these things. Here I come, see. Set up a defense. Oh my god, he recharges his shot, it's insane. Then... I win. It's locked up.
Dang it.
What even is that thing?
Turret.
No, and I, what was that? Look on, man. Oh, I can disrupt weapon.
Be on the lookout for rebel scum.
Generator destroyed. Keep the rebel scum away from the remaining ones.
Let's create an illusion.
Let me in.
Oh yeah!
Disarm it.
No! Oh, that was one of your traps. Oh.
Enemies entering the area.
Oh, so that's what
you're
about to
decide. I forgot you have four. I forgot you were in the kit. I told you that. I'm kind of letting you in, because once you disarm all these, dude.
Enemy units nearby.
I get another one.
The rebels have destroyed one of the generators. Do not let them get to us. Watch out for rebels.
You can never shoot. I am Luke Skywalker.
The rebel scum are almost out of time. Maintain your defensive position.
Hostiles in the area.
And there's like 10 of them.
Hold your positions.
There's literally 4 hero pickups.
Yeah, I know. You're gonna have like 4 hero pickups.
Can't use it.
Yeah, it's called for me. I think it's dumb too. It's just really
dumb.
I understand why. I understand why they did it. I just don't like it.
Yes, you can't use your favorite guy in my life. Oh crap. Whee! Spider-Man! Yeah, I can't jump. I don't care what this thing wants. I don't kill it. Nope.
Dude, I set a bomb on that.
Be ready for hostiles.
Jump scare.
Explosive disarm. Deal with the rebels.
Jump scare.
No! I thought I could do it again.
Jump scare.
You're seriously gonna be a hero 4 times and I can be a hero 4 times.
I honestly have already found out a glitch. Oh, I survived.
The strike team are heading towards the transports. Deal with them.
Where are my pickups? Are you gonna get another one? falling
where
back.
Where do I go? Oh, you can swap cards now? That'd be mean. They've used them at the very beginning. Oh, I can defend?
Yeah, now you have to defend that area. That's how this game mode works. You have to take out the rebels, have to take out those three. And don't know why my hero pickups aren't spawning. Okay. Yay! Yeah. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I'm gonna be the new guy. For you commenting on saying that I did not. Oh yeah, I didn't use land.
I can't believe I'm getting paid for this.
Let's do this.
Look how the mini-map shows exactly where you're at.
Come to Dengar.
Becker, you're following me. Slow down.
No!
How did I survive that?
I have no idea.
Aw, oh,
dude, I know exactly who I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be your large innocence.
I'm gonna be Greedo.
I could be Greedo, but I could also be the person that does the most damage. Actually, no, I'm gonna go with Greedo.
I died. Now what happens?
Now you have like a couple more hero pickups, I think.
Wait, what? Oh God!
I am the destroyer of Greedos. I am so literally though, I am the destroyer of Greedos. Screw it, I'm in. I'm in here. I shoot first, don't I?
Yeah.
Bro, I do so much damage to you, it's not even fair.
Yeah, I know, I got 42 seconds to kill you. Dude, I have 32 seconds to get the hero pickup and get in that room to kill you. This is so not fair! And I don't have my jump pack, so I can't get to you in time. No! Oh, you have to get to the place.
I technically win. No, I must go back. Final kill cam.
Oh, Thought I had you, dude.
Must do a 1v1 team deathmatch.
That was kind of it. You just did it because you had
no.
Some air pickups.
No, there's literally a team deathmatch in this. I want to do the 1v1 team deathmatch. I don't want no hero pickups. Team deathmatch. Team deathmatch. I'm still loading.
Yeah, so am I. Can't wait till next round. Now I'm the rebel.
I'm gonna get off.
Alright, see ya.
Okay, see, I'm really tired.
So guys, if you want to see more, even though I did lose, if you want to see more battles like this, leave a huge like on it. Tell me in the comment section below, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys.